Between you two in September of this year?
Yes, sir. Yes, sir. It's done.
Gennady, you've been waiting for a long time for this moment or for that moment. What do you feel now?
I feel very excited. Guys, right now it's a different story. I think in September it's big Mexican style, you know, big drama show. We're ready.
Are you saying that that will be the big Mexican showdown that we were hoping to get tonight?
Tonight, you know, first of all, congrats to Canelo team, he looks good. I think right now, everybody excited for us, for fight for us.
Canelo, what about you? For so long now, you've been criticized for not fighting Triple G as though you would duck a fighter when you were telling everyone all along. Your promoter said this is the way the business needs to get done. Now that you're going to fight Triple G, what would you like to say to your fans?
Yo nunca le he tenido miedo a nadie desde los 15 años que peleó profesional.
I've never feared anyone since the 16th year of my age, since I was 16 and I've been fighting as a professional.
Cuando nací yo ya se había repartido el miedo.
When I was born, fear was gone. I never got my share of fear.
You have had an excellent career so far, but the thought is, to beat Triple G, you will have to have the real greatness come out in you in a way that it hasn't yet. How do you feel about that?
Yo me siento muy bien, me siento muy contento. Pelea con pelea voy avanzando y estoy seguro que cuando llegue la pelea de Golovkin voy a mostrar muchas más cosas. Siempre el rival da la pauta para dar grandes peleas. Y creo que vamos a dar una gran pelea de lío.
I'm very happy. Little by little, I'm growing. And again, as I said before, the rival, the opponent, is going to give me the tools to showcase myself. And that's what's going to happen.
Canelo looked very impressive tonight, Gennady. What did you think about his performance?
It's very nice performance. Congratulations, his team. Yeah, he looks good. Right now, it's a new story. Fight for us.
Is Canelo the biggest challenge of your professional career?
100%, yes.
He is the best opponent you will face.
He is, yeah, of course.
Is he the greatest challenge of your professional career, Canelo?
Es lo que se espera para septiembre, el reto más grande.
That's what we expect for September.
He tenido grandes peleas difíciles. Él es un peleador duro y creo que va a ser una pelea dura para el público que ha querido ver esta pelea también.
I've had difficult fights, tough fights, and that is going to be, no doubt, a tough fight. And this one was supposed to be a tough fight as well.
Por eso lo vuelvo a repetir, la era del Canelo es la mejor porque peleó con los mejores.
But I always say, Canelo era is the best because I fought the best.
We will undoubtedly do a face-off between now and when the fight occurs, but for now, Triple G, is there anything you'd like to tell Canelo?
Good luck in September.
Canelo, anything you'd like to tell Triple G?
La suerte es para los mediocres, my friend.
Luck is for the mediocre people.
Well, apparently Christmas is going to come really early this year, folks. Jim?
It's been the biggest story in boxing for the last couple of years. The